to Awesome Peace Theater. I'm your host, Maxwell Caddyshack III. Today's story, XOXO from KS. Words of regards and congratulations on the marriage of Delbert Wayne, Bam Bam Love, and Michelle, I don't really have a Flintstones nickname, Lopez. Really, one could call it the greatest love of... No? Is it too soon? Too soon for... Okay, it's too soon for Whitney jokes or whatever, but you get what I'm saying. High school sweethearts, Culbert Leopards, finding love years after the fact, and making it work. It's pretty awesome. It's one of the really great love stories, like The Notebook, or Sleepless in Seattle, or Hot Tub Time Machine. Like, it just gets you, like, right there. First off, we're going to have a couple words from the groom's mother, Linda Gibson. Stay tuned.
Well, first of all, I'd like to say, if you're watching this video, that means that they actually made it to the altar this time. So I'll say congratulations to the two of you. And thanks to each and every one of you who are there to share in this day with them. I wish that I could have been there. I wanted to be there, and I'm so sorry I couldn't be. I do believe that this was your destiny. After so many years, high school sweethearts finding their way back to each other and falling in love again, I do believe that this is truly destiny. And I wish you all the love, joy, peace, and happiness that two people could ever share. I pray for you daily, and I will continue to pray for you. I just want to say to Michelle, I look forward to meeting you again after so many years. And I know that Bam is 40 years old, but he's still my baby, and he always will be. So take good care of him. The two of you take care of each other. Keep your faith in the Lord, and just trust each other and grow daily in love. And I hope that you'll find the joy and happiness that you so deserve. I love you very much. And again, I just wish you the best. And I won't say goodbye. I'll just say, talk to you later. I love you. And enjoy each other. I wanted to sing you a song, but DJ wouldn't let me. Which was probably for the best. Love you. Bye-bye.
Well, nah, man. Like, she gonna be like that. And you just... Hey, how's it going? Riveting stuff from Ms. Gibson. Next up, we have some words from a close family friend and fellow Kansan. Well, his mama's from Kansas. We call him Barry. You may know him as President Barack Obama. Via phone interview. Let's go! Woo! This is good wine, dog.
They are extraordinary people. And this is something that means a lot to them, and they care deeply about. At this point, what I've said is that my baseline is a strong civil union that provides them the protections and the legal rights that married couples have. And I think I think that's the right thing to do.
That is powerful. Powerful stuff. That's right there. From our man, Barry O. You go get him in November, dog. You show what's up. Alright, this next one took some doing, but we did it. Via interweb, Skype thing, or whatever's. Live broad remote cast. We have the little brother, Byron J. Love. He's somewhere in between Budapest, Hungary, which is over here, and Laos. It's whatever. Some might call him the handsome brother. We'll leave it up to you. You go ahead. I think he looks better with the mustache, though, than the other brother. But whatever. That's me. That's just me. It's my opinion. You know. You need to get all mad about it. It's true. It's true. He looks good with a mustache. So, check that out. Oh, God. Can I get your top off? Can I get a top off? Screw you, Hello. Hello. Hi. Byron J. Love here. BJ, if you know me. I am the groom's younger brother. I don't like the phrase little brother anymore. I would love to be at the wedding right now, but something came up. I'm kind of traveling about and, you know, doing some stuff. Just getting to see the world. Getting to go to countries that are not countries I'd normally go to. And I mean, meeting some new friends, sort of. But I'm sorry I'm missing out on the big day. I'm not really a wedding guy, but if I was a wedding guy, definitely the wedding I would love to be at right now. It's been 20 years in the making or more. I don't even know. I remember being a kid and then, you know, bam, Michelle dating in high school, like high school sweethearts, you know, and then doing all that cool stuff and kissing in the closet. I'm not supposed to tell. Well, you're old enough. You're not gonna get in trouble now, so it's fine. But, I really wish that I could be there. Like I said, unfortunately, certain things have come up, so I haven't been able to make it down, but I thought it'd be nice to shoot you guys this video, and say hello, talking here, and, you know, just tell you how much I care, and how I wish this goes, I know this is gonna go super awesome, super well. You guys, I look at your Facebooks, and it's kind of annoying, because it's cute. Like, it's so cute, and it's actually kind of funny to see Bam being that cute, because it's Bam, right? And the guy's put me in a headlock, and he's like, I love you, Smoopy, and all that stuff. So, I hope you guys have a blast. I hope you kill it at the reception, get your groove on, get your drink on, have a sip for me. Hopefully, I'll get to see you guys at some point when I come back to Oklahoma, or the States, or just anywhere. But I love you. I wish you the best. And I hope you guys make the best of it. Have a great day. Have an awesome, I don't know what you're doing for the honeymoon. I don't want to know. But know that I love you and miss you. And that's it. So, all right. Well, I gotta go. So, you know, just if you guys want to, you know, come find me, that'd be great. or whatever. That's nobody. Thank you, brother BJ. We hope you get back safely. Wherever it is you are is. Use it, you are. Use whatever, dude. Anyway, I just want to say, you know, weddings are so sweet. Like, you know, it's really good, just people, like, loving each other, like, in front of people, and telling other people, I love people. I love that. It's great. I agree. It's so great. And I love you. I love you for tuning in to Awesome Peace Theater. Next week, check us out. We got a story about, like, kittens or something. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. It's because who doesn't like kittens? Kittens are cute. They're all fuzzy. So check that out. I've been your host, Maxwell Caddyshack III. We didn't run out of time, and I didn't run out of wine, so we got to go. Awesome Peace Theater, represent 2012. What? Who? Guys, let's get some tacos. I want them. I want lingua. I want it. Tim. Tim, I want tacos. Call the tacos. Call the tacos. Call the tacos. I want them. I didn't mean to yell at you. I'm sorry. You forgive? He's so. Okay. That's all I'm here for, pimp.